and welcome. Today we're gonna tie a big tropical flatwing flies, mostly for barracuda, lemon sharks and stuff like that. I'm gonna start by mounting the hook. Put on some thread. Then we're gonna take some white bucktail as a tail and as a base to prevent the feathers from tangling. For me, when tying barracuda flies, it's important quite easy and quite fast to tie, because no matter how good you do it, they're gonna fuck them up. So this is quite simple but very effective fly for barracuda fishing. Start by making some loose tines and then tighten it up. I'll give it some flash. Make sure that I can see it. Not that it's a problem. I see everything. It's a very nice fish. Strong, clever. And they get big. Tie the flash down on top. A few wraps. Double it back. I'm gonna take some nice long white feathers. Just a few. Use a bit more than you're used to, because one fish can just cut them in half. So if you have a bit extra, maybe you can take two fish on it. Tie the feathers down flat on top of the bucktail. Make sure the feathers aren't equal length, because then the fly is gonna swim better. Then I'm gonna give it three for the tail. This. Now we're gonna give it a bit of body, and I found the easiest way to do that is use the streamer brush. It's very easy to work with. Just tie it in the back. I like giving just a bit of glue to wrap it down in. Again, trying to make it durable. Catch more than one fish on it. And just a few wraps. It's okay to have some space in between. Makes the fly lighter, easier to cast. Like this. Just secure it. Brush it out a bit. I'm gonna tie the rest of the feathers down on top. So we're just gonna trim the top fibers here, just a little bit. And we're gonna take some Chartreuse flatwing flies. Two or three should be enough. Just a little bit shorter than the white ones. Usually using stinger hooks on flies like these for both barracuda and sharks aren't necessary. They're gonna attack it wild and it's just gonna give you more trouble when unhooking it and give you the chance to damage the fish more than you want to if you want to release it. And take some Chartreuse bucktail. Up here. And give it some white underneath. Then we're just gonna give it a little bit of glue. And then mount some 3D eyes. Just gonna give it some UV glue in the gap between the eyes. Do the same underneath. Make sure I don't use too much because we'll give it all the way around in the end. So just fill in the gaps. And you use it in steps like this, you're gonna get a very durable fly if they don't cut it in half. Just behind each eye, just a little bit. And then just gonna give it a bit of extra up here. Just to hold the bucktail down a bit. I want a streamlined fly. And then just a little bit all the way around. Not too much. Just make sure we get a nice round, even head. Bucktail like this one, you can cut it out of here before you harden the fly. Then you don't see it, but you see it if you do it afterwards. There we go. I'm just gonna turn the fly to make sure the UV glue is gonna be divided evenly, and then we're gonna harden it. And trim the rest of the bucktail. There you go. Nice, quick barracuda shark, predator fly for tropical fishing.